love taking pictures of my shoes. Where's that guy? Where is he? Hey, Bobby, can you help me? Ha! Guy, you're in it! Welcome to Vacation Land, Corey. Let me get you in the sun and me out of it. So, what made you decide to do this?
I'm afraid of heights, but I like to go fast. And
nice. Another fear conqueror. Good deal. Cool, man. Well, about 7,000 feet, I'll check on you, see if you're crying or anything. We'll see if this guy's crying. He cries a lot.
I think I'm ready to rumble.
Cool, man. All right. All right, well, we'll see you out there. We'll be falling about 130 miles an hour.
Right,
holy crap.
Let's do it.
Plus, we got to do the walk of shame. Shame on the ground, pride when you get back. It's like a reverse walk of shame. Yeah. What? Nah. So they're going to get in first into that little piece of shit because we get out first. Try not to land in the trees.
So basically we're just getting on a bike.
Alright, man, you ready for this?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Here we go. by a jumbo jet. It wasn't easy, but nothing it is. No. It's down. When I was young, it's not my problem. It's not my problem.
Jumping out of the plane, the very beginning, just that rush. Holy smokes.
Awesome, man. Well, we'll see you in the static line course.
Sweet.